that we learned in the Barossa Valley in South Australia. Home to the world's oldest Shiraz vines and far older folk songs. It's an interesting story because South Australia, as you may or may not know, is the only part of the continent that was not settled by outlaws. It was settled by Silesians, which is in modern day Poland, which is curious because this is a motherfucking gangster song.
Thank you.